Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Hey. Passport.
What's happening?
Patna, boss. Patna. Patna mein ja. Parwa hai to baad mein ja. Lekin hamari range mein. Maine kaha baad mein. Kuch hai? Abhi tak kuch nahi. Koi baat nahi, boss. Koi baat nahi. Le lo.
Stop.
Mil gaya? Kuch mil gaya? Aao.
Chalo, chalo. Bas se niklo.
Hey, ruk. Ruko.
Gaane.
Distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes. At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us.
It'll be off on a grand.
I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we are. All right. Look at this with a smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no. No, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No, it was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see it. It'd be bomb. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part.
Help.
A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Try for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm!
Help!
Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
We'll find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Fuck.
let you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here? Good. You're Golden Path. A terrorist. Bad guy.
Ajigali.
And I'm a good guy.
My name is Saban.
I don't really want to hurt you.
I'm with the Golden Path.
I only want
Golden Path? We're friends.
You know, tell
I knew your father.
Fantastic listener.
We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here. The door! Quickly! When these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three!
Okay, here we go.
Keep your head down!
Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
We just want to talk to you. Come out. It'll be okay.
Enemy here!
Wait! Who's shooting?
You are going to die here!
Go! Go, go, go!
Oh. Up there! You call yourself a soldier?
garbled, yaar. I can't hear a damn thing. Hello, come in. Over. Where are you at?
Ben Jones!
Thank you.
yourself up!
He can't stay there forever! Get him!
He's vanished!
Climbing down! Watch my back!
Got it! Get in here! There's nothing here! Find the source of the danger and eliminate it!
He's here and active. Let's bring him down. Look for anything out of the ordinary.
I know you're out here somewhere.
Nothing.
I know someone is out there.
Where did that shot come from?
Killing you will be easy.
Go! Go, go, go!
Keep up the caravan!
Your big eyes are mine!
We can save him!
Thank you. You got it! Where did that shot come from?
For the leopard!
say, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Ah! It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.